Thyroglossal duct cyst excision, Sistrunk's procedure. The head is overextended, a pillow is placed under the shoulders, and the neck is supported with a urine bag. A 4 mm incision is placed in the middle distance between the thyroid notch and hyoid bone. I prepare and cut the platysma. I dissect the cyst from the left sternohyoid muscle. Dissection of the right sternohyoid muscle. I dissect the left omoyoid muscle. I palpate the upper border of the body of the hyoid bone. And I prepare the hyoid body with a Colorado needle on both sides to the lesser cornu. I pass a dissector behind the body of the hyoid bone. The larynx scissors. I cut both sides of the hyoid with the larynx scissors. Now I dissect this cord-like tissue between the base of tongue muscles.